everyone. Okay, I don't know what to do with that. Here we are, Tuesday.
Day four.
Day four is correct.
Moving right through it.
End of week two.
Yep. I did say I already feel more Christmas culture than before.
I truly feel that way. Truly.
Yeah.
Okay, so what we have on tap today are some cute little Santa baby bells and some spiked eggnog.
It's going to be delicious.
It's the best time.
Hello! No one's here. So, we are queuing up Jack Frost, the scary thriller serial killer movie. Not to be confused with Jack Frost.
The heartwarming family story.
With Michael Keaton when he was estranged from his family.
Yeah, we were feeling like a thriller today.
Feeling like a thriller. Grace, what you got?
I have a feeling it's going to be like, what's the other scary one we watched the night before?
No. It was.
Oh, what's before the night before?
It was.
Krampus.
No.
I think it's going to be a little bit like
Oh,
that.
Yeah, it was. Yeah. Krampus. I'm feeling those vibes because it said serial killer in the thing.
All right. So we're going to. It's short, 2 hours.
A killer snowman.
4:29. Killer snowman.
It's kind of a juxtaposition, if you ask me.
Oh, fancy. Okay, we'll catch you in a few.
All right, 44 minutes and 54 seconds in. I'm enjoying it. It's not really what I expected. Very, very unrealistic.
What did you? Were you expecting it to be realistic?
Yes.
It's a snowman serial killer.
Yeah, but I was expecting a little more.
It's old. It's like 20 years old.
Yeah.
Well, I don't even know what to say. I mean, it's like kind of like a Stephen King. It's dated.
It's like they're making fun of a scary movie, but they're not trying to.
It's cheesy, but the gory scenes are really gory.
Yeah.
I don't know how they ever chose this to be create a movie.
I only asked you for a
because they probably are trying to.
I only asked you for a smoke.
Yeah. I think they're trying to find a scary aspect of Christmas, but there really just isn't one.
It's a reach.
Yeah.
But it's holding my attention. Like I said, it's very
good. It's like watching a sitcom, kind of.
With bad acting.
Yeah.
Bad acting, yeah.
Yeah. All right, onward. Shoo! Buns in the face. Wow. About whether it could come back, but it was filmed in the 90s and there's been no part two.
And there were many glitches in the plot, like
so many unfinished lines, storylines.
People killed, you never hear about them again.
Nope, it was just.
I probably could have been in that movie.
Yeah. Oh. Okay.
So, I mean, cliche after cliche.
Yeah. If you're looking for an oldie, but I guess we'll call it a goodie.
Iconic? Would we call it iconic?
Yeah.
An iconic 80s, 90s thriller, like a Stephen King or a Freddie, what do you call it? Nightmare on Elm Street. Similar acting there.
So I'd give it a 5.5.
And you?
Probably a 5.
It held my attention, 6.5.
There you have it.
Okay.
Jack Frost, 1997.
All right, next week. See ya.